Hey there, in this video, I'll be showing you how to add textures to the face. Adding textures to your face can make it look more realistic and can also adapt to your makeup look. So, let's get started. The first step is to choose the right texture for your face. You can use powders, creams, or sprays to add texture. If you're using a powder, make sure to use a lightweight one that won't leave behind a heavy, cakey look. Creams and sprays are a great option for those who want a more natural look.